This is not of the present, nor of a tomorrow that we can easily reach. This is nothing but the music of your future. I conceive that producing music means to construct a new relationship between you and me, as well as to create the music of a new style. In order that you may listen to this music somewhere and sometime in the next century, I'll be ahead of you a little and get ready to produce it for your future. Is that all right? Now, welcome to this album. Although these questions might be too abrupt, can you figure out specifically what our future will be like? Or even can you say that it will surely come? We may say that for the people who have lived some years ago, these questions must have been quite easy to answer. Then why and from when did the future become so unsure for us? We are all now alive, but with the many shadows of death and ruin, like abnormal weather, nuclear threat, AIDS, war, etc. These are too huge, like monsters, and the numbers are too large for us to deal with. However, this is real, and we are all survivors. We're alive, just for the time being, sitting back to back with endless pressure in the room, with a slight amount of poison gas. Decision-making, higher technology, philosophy, religion, supernatural phenomena, and very much love, tough-minded love. He mutters, I look like I'm getting the hang of living. Finally. He mutters, I look like I'm getting the hang of living. So many other crew members beside me who gave such an excellent play to this album. Place, situation, direction, motion, emotion, recognition, precognition, conviction, confession, stimulation, innovation, configuration, transformation, translation, cooperation, congratulations. With all these, I'm ready to produce the music for your special future. I'm going slightly ahead of you. He says again, don't you think we'll be able to see the bluest sky that we have ever seen before on the date of January the 1st in 2001? We'll be right back.
duty in our wonderful world, few offer more pleasure than symphony orchestra.
comes in.